Shit, I did not mean to do that.
Alright, well, I guess we're starting this, y'all. Hold on, y'all. Give me a second, though. Shoot, bro. I'm on discombobulate. Bro, hold on. Alright, so basically, we got three, like, I don't know, bro. I'd say, I'm not even finna, because I listen to all these people, but just, like, I wouldn't say that much or so often, whatever. So, this is, like, I don't know how y'all is really gonna feel about this lineup today, but I got one song I know I wanted to react to, and I missed this joint. This joint dropped, like, 3 or 4 days ago, and I missed it. So, yeah, this joint, we got Molly Santana. Dumb. Official, like, the official music video. Last music video I seen of Molly, that joint was, I think, Chain Swinging, and that joint was cool a little bit. And that joint did me a little bit of numbers on TikTok, bro. So, I already know the song is good, so I really just want to see what the music video is hitting on for real. So, yeah, headphones connected, everything good. All right, make sure I'm recording. All right, boom. If you can't tell already, I love these type of music videos. So if you've ever seen one, I've reacted to like this, you already know I love this joint off the front edits. Like, that's OD, bro. I just love that visual, bro. Like, this music video is OD, bro. Why is everybody rocking shoulder pads, bro? I just peeped that. This music video just does the song so much more justice, bro. I already love the song, but this music video, bro. Damn, this song is over too. That's crazy, bro. Nah, the setting, the edits, just the overall song in general was just all pieced together perfectly. I think Laser had a music video I reacted to where it was, I think his was a little bit more fast paced because it was a whole bunch of words just in like a screenshot. And it was like 50 screenshots in one little 10 to 20 second clip. So I feel like that joint was a little bit more in depth if you cared what was on, like what the words were and all that. But as far as editing, bro, I love this video so much, bro. Like, this, yeah, nah. And then the song, bro. I don't even have to go there, bro. This might be because at first I had Black Ops as my favorite Molly song, bro. But this joint might be going over that, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Chain Swinging was like a second, bro. Like, that joint was cool, but I don't think it's touching either one of these joints, bro. I'm trying to find something else to pick at this joint. Because I'm just excited to, you know, what's to come for real, bro. Because if it's already like this in the beginning, bro, it can only get more and more creative from here. So it's like, if you like this video, if you like the song, if you like the project, let me know what songs you liked off of her. Let me know what songs you liked off of her project. Leave it all in the comment section, bro. Make sure you like the video and subscribe.